Okay.
Okay, so a car has arrived.
Yeah, and we don't know who she or he is.
Song Hye-kyo, Song Hye-kyo.
I think it's Song Hye-kyo.
It's Song Hye-kyo, guys.
Someone just told us it's Song Hye-kyo. Why aren't they together? I mean, like, okay.
Well, well.
But well, Song Hye-kyo is here.
Well, anyways. Guys, are you just watching?
She's getting off on the opposite side.
Yeah. So we can. Okay, who are we? Song Hye-kyo is here.
The camera guy is so excited right now. Okay. Guys, everyone, are you guys watching? Oh my goodness, she's so beautiful. She is so beautiful, guys.
Oh my god, so cool.
Pretty.
Out of all the actresses that we saw,
she's stunning.
Oh my goodness. Okay, photo time. Guys, are you guys watching? And we'll translate for translate the short interview. So guys, please just keep watching this video.
It's
a short interview.
Yep.
A lot of fun, I see.
See? I told you. It's been like more than a decade.
Yeah, more
than
a decade. It's been
like 12 years since she was at the awards.
Yeah. It's been 12 years, she says.
So she was in the 20s when she was here last time.
Yeah, and she's now in the 30s. So she feels a little bit different. Descendants of the descendants of the sun got a lot of love this year. So, do you want to get an award?
Yeah. Well, she's not gonna say she doesn't expect for anything, but
yeah. But it's okay if she didn't, if she doesn't get it either.
And also, she's nominated for the best couple awards.
That's right.
With Song Joong-ki.
Yep. What's the charming point of Song Song couple, she said. Thank you for your love for Song Song couple, she says. And Yoo Si-jin character and her character was so unique. She really loved it.
Yeah?
Of the
sun.
That's right.
And that's it.
She's she said thank you.
She's so pretty.
Yeah. Seriously. Okay, 7,005 people are watching. Okay.
강무연님까지 진행했고요. 또 우리 송혜교 배우님께서도 또 시상식에서
Oh my goodness, she is so beautiful.
안녕하십니까. 네. 이런 가운데로
so pretty.
Mm-hmm.
네. She must be like freezing cold.
I know.
The dress is also short.
I know. And she's wearing a black dress. It's actually the first one to wear black dress today, right?
I think black suits her. 네.
Yeah.
She looks good in black.
Yeah.
She's always wearing black.
Always?
Yeah. No,
I think she likes black.
I mean, like, she really likes black. I mean, like, not for the awards only, but she wears black in another, like, entertainment program too. So.
I couldn't hear what she said.
She said she's expecting a lot for this award. It was so simple and it was really short.
That
was
it.
Yeah.
She's going in.
Now just waiting for Boyu couple.
Right.
Boyu couple, yeah.
So we have Bogum and Yujeong left.
Yeah,
Bogum and Yujeong.
That's right.
좀 착하게 살 거 그랬나봐요. 너무 아름다우십니다.
Guys, wow, it's freezing cold out here.
And also, we didn't see Kim Ji-won yet.
Yeah, that's right. And Jin-gu.
Is he coming?
I don't know. Yeah, back.
네,
guys, back here, people are
talking.
Talking if Jin-gu is coming, and they don't know either, and we don't know either. Well, that's kind of a point of this award,
right?
We don't know who's gonna come. Yeah. It's like a present box.
It's like a surprise.
Yeah.
Okay, so someone else has arrived. A lot of flashes.
Mm-hmm. Who is it? We can't really see now.
네, 김하늘 씨가
김하늘
지금 레드카펫 현장에 도착을 했습니다.
Oh my god. 김하늘 is
큰 소리로 맞이해 주시기 바랍니다.
She was in the drama Go to the Airport this year in KBS.
Right. With 이상윤?
Yep.
And she's also wearing a white dress.
Yeah.
Oh my god, she's so lovely. Oh, she's pretty.
She's so lovely.
She's pretty.
Yep.
안녕하십니까. 어서 오십시오. 무대 가운데로 모시겠습니다.
I like the dress.
이건 장난입니다, 진짜.
계단 좀 올라오시고요.
Okay, photo time again. And we will wait for her interview.
뒤쪽에 계셔야 되겠습니다. 사진 촬영은 마찬가지로
She is a great actress.
가운데 바라봐 주시고요.
She was in so many dramas and movies.